Okay, guys, here we are for another two-man queue with the new rest in peace in the board, and really excited about this build, especially the interaction with Bonds of Faith. Not gonna keep that hand though. Well, this hand's a little better. Still need to have a creature. Could go to five. I think with two land we should be all right. We have about a little better than a 1 in 5 chance of drawing a creature, so I think we're okay with this. Okay, this could be like Elf Ball or something. Or I guess just green white aggro. Possibly Bant. So this might have been a suspect keep here. Silverheart. That guy's fun. He definitely needs to leave right now. Yuck. O-ring for O-ring. Okay, sure. Ooh, that's gonna sting. Gonna have to do some DT action here. Yuck, yuck. So he hits me for 10? That's pretty rough. We could drop Stalker and drop Armor, making it pretty big. Well, I guess only a 3-3 for a strike. I think we still just want a DT again here. We could DT this Silver Blade. If he doesn't draw a creature though, if we just DT the Pilgrim, that'll bring it down. Hey guys, this is... Okay. So that'll shrink it down a little bit, although he will be able to re-rank or so we take 5 next turn, drop to 4. Ugh. This might have been the wrong play. Green white's pretty nasty. So up against green white aggro, pacifism is actually pretty bad with it's fine against Rancor, I suppose. Spectral Flight is pretty good. I think Curiosity gets cut in favor of Dramatic Rescue and Divine Favor. And gonna need to go down to 6 here, unfortunately. So the nice thing is we can get Stalker going here pretty quick. We could just drop Knight of Glory also, but I think we just want to drop Stalker. Okay, so now we drop Geist, Bastion. Then we give it armor next turn. Drag Tusk, sure. Spectre Flight is exactly what we were looking for. And here we can actually just drop armor on the Stalker, just to keep everything back. Or we could drop it on Geist and just try to race him. Problem is, if he drops Silverblade, see, we take 10, 12. Well, I think we still win that race. Let's see, we hit him for 8. We hit him for 11. Not quite. I think we just want to put armor on the Stalker here and try to get an extra turn. There's the Silverblade, as we expected. Yep. Sure. I think we just block here and then ride it out. And then just use Dramatic Rescue to get there, and should be good. And then during combat, we're gonna bounce the token. And on to game 3. Now the question is, do we want to cut potentially Knight of Glory for Divine Favor? I don't think so. We could bring in Dissipates, but I think we just want to stay as is, make sure we have enough creatures. his hand is just fine. Angel is pretty rough. Now we could drop Geist and start racing. Let's see if he plays Silverblade Paladin. We are so far behind. Ugh. I think we just have to DT the Angel right now. Because if we drop Geist, let's see if he plays Silverblade. And he literally hits us for like 10. Yeah, I think we just need DT. Two with Rancor. Okay. Do we go to 17 here? I think we might actually want to go to 17. So I think we want to pacify that. They do actually pay 2 life here. We could also just like bounce it mid combat, which is pretty funny. I suppose armor is a little bit. Well, I think we just bounce it during his turn. Here comes Silverblade or Rancor. Definitely bouncing it in response. So now he does hit us for a little bit, but we do whiff the extra Rancor. Yep. So he swings back for 3. Now we can drop Geist and pacify it. Or just bounce it again, which is almost as funny. I think we just bounce it again. Actually no. So we want to use bounce to push Geist through. I suppose our pacifism. I think we bounce it. In response to the Rancor again to make it even more funny. None of that. So he hits us for 4, which is still fine. Might have been better to bounce it in combat. I'm not sure, to be honest. Okay, so now we pacify it. I think we just pump up Geist here. Should do it. Yep, and that's going to take it. So definitely pretty happy with this deck here. Really liking the changes. Rescue, very, very good in the aggro matchup. Haven't seen a lot of control, but we have dissipates for control.